Hello mga kasubs and welcome to the Sarsicles TV. You have me, Mark. Welcome to the weekends. And hope everyone is safe from where they are. Hope you have your plans straightened out. You know, enjoy the travel, enjoy the view from wherever you are. And for those who got their pay, you know, stick with your budget and save some. Yeah. What we have here is a song from the artist named Anak ni Bakuko. So anak means son. So ni is of, son of Bakuko. So it's like, I guess, a name of a person. And it features Shanta, and they will be performing the song Tripulante. Tripulante, I believe, is sounds Spanish, but you know, translated, it would mean like some sort of a crew. Or crew member. I'm not sure if it's specifically for ship, like a shipping crew, or maybe a generic like crew member, you know. But correct me, you know, let me know in the comments for clarity. So before we give this song a go, just a quick thank you to all our viewers, subscribers, members, and sponsors. Maraming maraming salamat sa inyong suporta. And without any further delays, let us give this song a go. And 3, 2, 1.
Pinilit kong tapusin ang lininiting karera kung saan pulos na dagat pagkatapos ng eskwela. Natutong makisama sa Pinoy at sa Banyaga. Hinabaan aking pisin ang tinatawag na pasensya. Sipag ang naging puhunan sa makikibaka. Iangat ang kabuhayan para sa aking pamilya. Ang pagod at sakit ay di ko na nga inalintana. Habang ang laman ng isipan ko'y puro na lang sana. Sana'y maayos ang kalagayan doon nila nanay. Naiwan kong asawa pati ng aking pananay. Sana'y makayana natin ang mga pagsubok. Panganib sa akin nakambal at nakatutok. Nasuyod na nga halos ang lahat ng mga sulok ng mundo. Pero hanggang ngayon patuloy kong hinihimok ang sarili na kayanin. Magpakatatag, magpagubot, magpakain sa lungkot at mahabag. Sa lahat na negatibong iniisip ko ngayon, magandang kinabukasan sa utak binabaon. Magtamasa ng ginhawa ang dating walang wala. Mabigat na pasanin, ako na lang ang gagawa. Makapag-aral at mapagtapos sa aking mga anak. Kung sa gayon wala nang makitang luhang pumapatak. Kung watak-watak bukang bibig, ito lang muli kong biyahe. Kanyang kahirap ang buhay ng isang tripulante. Sila ng ating panahon, mga mandaragat mula noon, magpasa hanggang ngayon. Kinubli ang mga kwento, tinangay na lang ng alon. Ang iba'y tuluyan lang sa lungkot nga ay nagpalamon. Pagkatapos ng lahat ng kanilang mga sinakripisyo, madalas mapabalita na sila pa yung naluloko. Naiiwan na gagamit, singot, butot, balat. Nandito sa iba yung dagat, natutulog ng mulat. Magkatakuba sa trabaho, pagdiktil, pagbubuhat. Ang didanasin ang anak, sinumpang buhay na salat. May papakain sa pamilya, makaipon ng kaunti. Matupad nating pangarap, ilan ang hindi madali. May mga araw na halos mapaiyak ka sa lungkot. Hindi alam kung paano gagawin kung saan ba dadakot. Saan kukuha ng lakas kundi sa inyong mga ngiti. Pamilya na naghihintay muli sa aking pag-uwi. Kapag puso ng Pilipino, di pag-uusapan yan. Ang galawang dekalidad, walang atras, puro abante. Tataya ang buhay, ganyan ang mga tripulante. Walang mahirap kung tayo ay may pagdadamayan. Kapag puso ng Pilipino, di pag-uusapan yan. Ang galawang dekalidad, walang atras, puro abante. Tataya ang buhay, ganyan ang mga tripulante.
Wish 107.5. Wishers.
This is Shanda.
And this is Anak ni Bakuko.
For more.
And that is the end of the song. So it's Shanta. But it was pronounced like a D, Shanda, you know, something like that. But, yeah. In the description of the video, it says that the song is dedicated to the hardworking seafarers, the unsung modern heroes of the countries, you know. So, very cool dedication. The singer known as Anak ni Bakuko is one of the pioneering acts of the Andrew E. founded indie hip hop label Dongalo Records. So he sounds like old school, you know, old school singing, you know. No beating around the bush, you know, just straightforward. And as you can see, it's his singing voice is his natural, you know, conversational voice. Very cool, right? So in the lyrics is I'd say very accurate. In terms of describing the sacrifices or the things, the hoops that they have to jump into to be where they are, and as for Shanta, she actually has a very I would say vital role as she sings the chorus part. The chorus part is straightforward, so it's tripulante and then bayanika. Bayanika means bayani is hero, ka is you. So the chorus basically says, crew member, you are hero. So she prolongs the first line tripulante with the, you know, tripulante, you know, and then bayanika, you know, something like that. So I didn't capture the lyrics word for word, but I did get, you know, the essence, if I may, of the most of the first line. So I'll try to explain it to the best of my ability. So Dagat Eskwela. So here the Anak ni Bakuko describes like the dream of a someone, you know, starting from school, and as they grow up, you know, to see themselves, their future in the sea, you know, to earn, knowing that, you know, seafarers gets paid a premium, you know, they get they are able to get a high compensation, and with that they are able to give a better life for their family. So makisama sa banyaga, makisama is to cooperate, banyaga is a foreigner. So here it explains that, you know, they need to work with foreigners either as co-workers or, you know, bosses or customers or what have not. Itaguyod ang pamilya. Itaguyod is I forgot how to itaguyod or promote, I guess, or pamilya is family, so to give them a, you know, a decent life, something like that. Sa isip puro sana. So here, sa isip, in mind or in their mind, puro sana. Puro is just full of or mostly. Sana is like a wish. So they have a lot of aspirations, you know, hopes. Usually for, not just for themselves. It's always about family. And then makabagong bayani would be the modern heroes. So here they describe that, you know, they are the ones who sacrifice, who give a lot, and then they also end up to be the ones who get deceived. And I think this I can attest to this because there has been a lot of, you know, news, maybe not just here in the Philippines, but, you know, this is like I dare say something that happens elsewhere as well, where because seafarers are far away from the family, so temptation is really strong on both sides. So I'm not just saying that it doesn't always occur that it's on the side of those who are left behind, but it can also occur with the seafarers themselves. But in this particular song, it was focused on, you know, them getting deceived or cheated on because of, you know, LDRs is really a big challenge. You know, the farther the gap, the stronger the temptations are. So it's really about open communication and, you know, commitment and you know, trust, of course. So it's a beautiful song. I like the sing, you know. Sometimes maybe it's my bias that, you know, when I think about rappers, it's all always about aggressive songs, you know, attacking you know, the issues at hand. Again, you know, political lyrics or something about dissing out another rapper. But you know, this one is a good, I'd say, a good egg, because it really highlights, you know, a certain member of the society that, you know, doesn't often get a decent shout out, especially in songs. So this one is a very nice song, if I may. And there you have it. That's my reaction. Let me know what you think. Leave it in the comments. And if you haven't done it yet, these are the stuff you can do to show loving to our channel. Please do as many as you can. Don't forget to tell your family and friends about the Sarsicles TV. Sharing is caring. And most importantly, stay safe, everyone. I'll see you on the next video.